talking to one of the most popular boxing stars here in Vegas this weekend, Erickson Lubin. Everybody wants pictures and autographs. How's life treating you?
It's great, man. I can't wait for my next fight. I can't wait for the fights tonight, man. It's going to be exciting.
Have you talked to Adrian today?
Yeah, I did. I just texted him.
What's the vibe like? What's the mood like?
I just texted him. And the new. So I texted him. He's excited, man. He's ready to go.
Let's come here for a second. T Hill is over here. His dad's here. DJ J Bling. Yeah. You've been sparring Errol Spence?
Yeah.
How's that going? He's in camp with
him. Going great. Earl definitely ready. Mikey, I hope he ready.
What do you think, Mikey Garcia Spence?
That's going to be a good-ass fight. I think both of them, you know, are the top of their division. Mikey moving up, so we're going to see what he do at 147, but I think Errol too strong for him.
What's next for you, T.U.?
Hopefully, I fight on the undercard of that fight. And
Part 16, Dallas Cowboys Stadium.
Yeah, or now, somewhere else.
Erickson Lubin, Ishay Smith. You know Ishay? You know Erickson? This is February 9th. StubHub, same card as Abner Mars, Javante Davis.
My prediction for that fight, I mean, both of my dudes, I wish them well. I hope they all do good, but I'm rocking with Lubin. Reason being is because I'm going for the young, hungry lion. Ishay been there numerous times. Yeah, he has. That's true. He got the experience, but you can't stop a young, hungry lion. You can't.
He's rocking with you, Erickson. That's
up,
big, because he was in the gym with them. He didn't say, oh, I hope the fans are the winners.
Yeah.
By the way, what's that thing over there?
Well, it's a hammer.
It's a hammer?
Yeah, it's a hammer piece with a boxing glove on it.
Is it
Aviani.
Custom made?
Aviani. Joe.
Right, shout out my boy Joe. So you're the hammer. What is T-Hill?
T-Hill. Shit. I'm blessed too, brother. I'm blessed too.
Big trip. Tell me where to follow you. T underscore.
T underscore Hill underscore. What's up, man? How are you?
T underscore.
Hill underscore.
Where they follow Erickson Lubin?
At Erickson Hammer on Instagram. At Erickson Hammer L on Twitter.
Okay, Adrian Broner wins tonight. How lit will Vegas be? How lit?
This shit gonna be crazy.
Going crazy.
I'm staying by his side. Yeah, it's gonna be like New Year's.
Hey, look, Adrian Wynn, they bringing food stamps back.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned for newsreporting.com. I'm sit back reporting. By the way, Amir Khan Crawford, what do you think?
I'm going with Khan.
Khan? Why?
I'm going with Crawford.
I'm going with Khan because everybody counts him out, man. I always go with the underdog majority of the time.
I got Crawford. I think he's gonna stop him.
All right, you heard Erickson Lubin. He's the most popular dude in Vegas, man. Everybody loves him. Yeah.